We are here to promote Kenya, to tell people about Kenya products and more so Kenya tea.
Okay.
Kenya produces the top quality tea in the world. We are number 3 producer of tea after China and India. But in terms of black tea, we have the best quality grown in Kenyan highlands. Out of the products we can see here with us, we have products from Kenya tea. This is one of our top quality tea, BP1, in terms of the tea categorization. Mm-hmm. We also have a BF1. BF1 means Black Fanning's Pekoe 1. Okay. Pekoe Fanning's 1. We have a Pekoe Dust 1. And then we have the normal dust, D1. D1 is the most popular product in the Malaysia market. Very fine. Out of this, what you can see from our display, we have Ketepa tea, which is BP1. Mm-hmm. We have green tea. We also have flavor teas like ginger, like cinnamon. And you can also have a copy of our brochures, what we are able to display. And also we welcome you to taste our coffee. In addition to all this, we are doing safari. As we promote tea, we are telling people you can visit Africa, you can visit Kenya. It's very safe. We have the best safari you can think of in the world to see the big five, the lion, the giraffes, the rhinos, the elephants, the big fives. Yeah. We are the home for the big five. We are telling Malaysians, come and see the big five. So we are here to create awareness of Kenyan tea. Currently, we are not stocking the products in the shelf, but creating awareness. But we have importers who are importing pure Kenyan tea and selling it to the domestic market, to the retail market, repackaging it and selling it. But we want Malaysians to have a taste of what is a real Kenyan tea, which has not been mixed or blended again. Mm. Actually, to say this is not our first time to come. Yes, because we know this MIGF, or the Gourmet Village, is a real market to target people who have influence in terms of what taste they want. Mm. People who value what they want to drink. We find it as a good point to create awareness and as entry market to the right people.
Right.
Yes, this is our third time to be here.